Welcome to Nomad Daily with Jay Crater. Movies I cry to. I'm a guy and I cry at a lot of movies. Movies really get to me. I'm going to just throw four out real quick because I've got 1 minute. Color Purple. Two scenes in Color Purple where the woman is singing and she's bringing a group of people to the church where her father is. And then at the end when the main character is reunited with her children. Gladiator at the end when he dies, I can't help but just absolutely lose it for what this guy's gone through. Philadelphia with Tom Hanks when he has passed away and they show the family films and you just know the mother's heartbroken. And then recently I could not control myself when I saw A Star Is Born when the Lady Gaga character is invited on stage and she just has this breakthrough transformation where she realizes her life is never going to be the same. Powerful stuff. I'm a guy, and I'm proud to say, I cry at movies. For more information and bonus content, visit nomadj.com.